University of Cincinnati students are working to transform a local restaurant right now. They're painting a Cincinnati-centric mural at Zambrero on Short Vine. Emilee, LaReeda and Ben Siener collaborated with the restaurant to create something that celebrates the community, from flying pigs, the sports, street scooters, Fountain Square. You'll see it all. Zambrero is expected to open January 3rd. You'll be able to check out the finished mural then.